Welcome to the BNS show. I'm Stan.
I'm Brian.
And today we're going to do a request that I requested.
Stan requested it.
Yeah. There's a group called Above and Beyond. Just a little background. They normally do like techno, trance, and all that stuff.
Nothing wrong with that.
And I found this group because their techno song was on a American Party Girls video.
And you're into American Party Girls, right?
Very much so.
Cool.
So I like the song so much, and somehow I just ended up finding the acoustic album for the live version for this song. And I was like, wow, the techno song is amazing.
Yeah.
And then to hear this is great. So today, that's what we're going to do. Brian's never heard a song, never heard of the group.
I've never heard of techno becoming acoustic either.
Yeah.
This is pretty crazy.
Yeah, let's do it, man.
Let's do it. It is fucking beautiful.
This is the BNS show.
No, it's too beautiful to say cuss word around it. It's too pure for that. It is.
Was you expecting that for seriously? Was you expecting?
No, I wasn't expecting that.
Blows you away.
That's still developing.
How do you think that I felt? No one watching fucking American Party Girl shaking her ass, and then, you know,
maybe convicted, convicted a little
and
bit.
And then finding this, I'm like you were.
You were like.
It's crazy though,
oh
right?
Oh my god, I'm feeling something!
It's
yes. Porchester, that's what I'm just saying.
From Porchester Hall, I think this is the name of where they're doing the show at,
yeah.
So that could be anywhere.
You know.
But, their techno, trance, I might get that wrong, their techno, that following is fucking insane.
Mm-hmm.
I am just surprised that they're not even bigger with this type of music, or in general.
Yeah.
If you look at some of the videos, you would think it'd be like 100 million, 200 million views because they're that good.
Yeah.
And then they have that other following, but it's not the case.
It's
sort of like people are sleeping on such a great fucking band.
Everybody's wrong, man. Because, although I'll say this, like, there's a lot of stuff they've done so far in this song that is not very complicated, but it sounds amazing. And they're, but what they're doing right now is starting to remind me of Sade's band because it's so tastefully minimalistic.
Yeah.
And that.
All the instrumentation
yeah.
in here, two different background singers that we can see.
Yeah.
Even when the guy does like a simple, song or yeah, a simple note or whatever you call it.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
You know, and her voice is amazing. The other female is great. And then, you know, you have two or three people on the guitars and mm-hmm. and then the what's that shit with the little not like a regular drum.
When the you chimes?
Would, yeah. And you get the violins. It's like a lot going on.
Yeah.
But it's like one well-oiled machine.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's what reminds me of that shot. Feel at the end like where it's starting to dissolve, like everybody's kind of like,
yeah,
we're kind of done. You know, like that.
I wish I was there, man.
That was great. That whole concert must have been amazing.
Yeah, the whole thing is. I mean, I have the music for the whole concert. Mm-hmm. I haven't seen the whole video, but that's the type of concert you want to take your girl to dress up and you know, have a little bit of wine.
Yep. That's
so
a good night.
We don't know about the viewership for this video for us. We we probably won't get a lot of views. We don't know if people are looking for it, but
if you like it,
I wanted to personally do this song because I care so much about the song, and the band is just, the group's just great.
Yeah.
So I had to do it. So
that's cool, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you like it, tell us about more. What else you want us to listen to? Tell us about this this band or the concert, whatever.
Yeah.
Otherwise, check out our other videos. Subscribe, hit the notifications. Tell your grandma and your dog and your best friend and your enemies to subscribe to the BNS show.
I'm Stan.
I'm Brian, and we're out. Boom!
That was too perfect.
Yeah.